no. She wasn't ready.
Do you want to listen to me eat?
Done yet, but I'm almost done. How are you? That is not right. One sec. Oh. I promise. Hi, Jeff Valley. How are you? I hope you're doing well.
This isn't right.
Maggie, thank you for the host.
I ruined your lives.
How are you guys doing?
And cramped.
Oh, I forgot
11
to get
cookies into the VCR.
Oh, we gotta go over here first real quick. Sorry. We're usually zoomed in some more. Like right here. I think he's just got here. Now I'm gonna have to go sad at him. Okay, how are you guys doing? Yeah, he's definitely here. Okay. Here we go. No delay. You hear the sharks. You hear the meatloaf is good. I don't trust anyone that doesn't like good meatloaf. We were talking about that the other day. Meatloaf can be bad, depending on how it's made. But if it's made good, it's really... Oh, I forgot!
For a spoonful of sugar helps the
medicine go down. I forgot about the alerts!
The medicine go down.
Oh, Ross, the rapping!
Go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
I forgot about the alerts.
In the most delightful way.
How are
you? I hope you're doing well. How do I change it? Hello? Notifications. Yeah, I changed everything ready for Saturday. For scare today. And I forgot to change it back. It might work. Yeah, they both went off. So this should fix it. Oh, that means the extension is that way too. Okay, sorry guys. Sorry, so how are you guys doing? Chipelli, Lord. Hello, official polar bear. I'm doing well, how are you? How are you? I'm just changing some stuff. I forgot to change. Okay. Okay, everything should be back to normal. How are you doing? Badly move is a crime against nature. Your classroom is all naked and bare. Oh, yeah. So when do you go back? Yeah, how did you become official? How did you get the official polar bear badge? I mean, other than being a polar bear. Right? I'm done. Come on, son. Hey, Ma, I'm done. Aw. Thanks, official polar bear. That's real sweet. August, too soon. It just became June. What better be lemon? This is official polar bear itis. Seraphim, did you... 7-. I hope you're
doing well. Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
Lulu Bell! Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Maximum! Hi! Hello! Gee, Mom, I've never tried it in an Instant Pot. I haven't. Lulu, welcome.
No.
Dang it. I don't remember how to fix that. Now it should work. Can you try it one more time, Dr. DJ? A different one. A free one. Hello, Lulu. How are you? Oh, it was the cat. I found something on my calf. And it freaked me out. And when I looked, there wasn't anything there. The cat did a drive-by. Did it hurt? Did it hurt when I... clawed through the ground from hell? Is that what you're gonna say? it wasn't. G-Mom, take it back immediately. Bad out of hell is still the dream of... Ooh, what? What is bad out of hell? Okay. I'm really excited. I couldn't stop thinking about this game. Hi, Viewed! Hello, Piotr. Those are so cute. That second one is absolutely adorable. Oh, and I fell from heaven. I don't activate your streamer room in my toilet. What do you mean? What do you mean? I must know immediately. What do you mean, Seraphine? What did you do? Hey, Ma! Gee, Mom. Why is it still standing? Why haven't you burned it to the ground yet? And that's what we need to know. Ma, how are you? How are you doing? Okay. Can you speak too loud? It's very loud. Okay. Seraphian, what do you mean? I need to know. And I don't want to go to the jail. It's a good point. It's a good point. Also, why are you still, you know, married? It's a better question, I guess. Bad NFL, it's the best song made during the 70s. I'm sure I've heard it before, but I'll have to look it up again. Because it's just that cute. Oh, Ma, I'm so sorry. You know, it's crazy all over the place. So you better be staying safe. He was joking, but it wasn't funny, like, at all. That sounds like something Cease would do. It's not slander. When you hear it, you'll be like, yeah, I would do that. G-Mom said, G-Dad said he released a spider in their apartment yesterday. I don't know if you heard him, but he laughed. And then she said he was joking, but it wasn't funny. That would be us. That's not funny! Official, this one's actually a green screen. This is the real background. It's a real background. But at night, I mean, on Mondays and Wednesdays, we stream with the green screen. So, I just put up a video of our background here. Fight me, Timo! Tried to make the mansion from Home Alone into an ultimate streamer's house in House of yesterday. One of the streamer rooms was just... What? Seraphine, I'm gonna have to watch... You keep your VODs up, right? I'm gonna have to watch it. So we're watching Big Bang Theory, and Raj said he had a dirty sock in Sheldon's apartment. That's funny. That's funny. Yeah, it would. Sheldon would... Sheldon freaked out, huh? Did I say let a spider loose? Oh, G-Mom. It's that scary, though, G-Dad. It felt like it. Felt like it was real. I'd be delicious. Are you talking about the rules? Damon has death beanie. Hello, welcome in. Are you talking about the rules? Be delicious. In front of the window, so you can just... Seraphian! That's so cool. I can't wait. I can't wait. How are you, Dave?
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
I do, just for you. Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Right, Becky? Exactly. It's not funny. It's not a joke to talk about releasing. It's not. Is it better, Seraphian? All I heard was spider loose apartment. Shut up. All right. I am ready. We're going to... I'm going to go say hi to my boyfriend. Saha! Hello! You get to listen to this song, and I'll be right back, and we'll start. Are you ready? I'm ready. I'm so excited. I love this game. It's so much fun. And I feel like we have a lot more to do. So... A lot of venomous tarantulas. Is it actually exists, official? And you remember it, or are you just trying to see if there is one? Bah, bah, bah. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll leave this up so you can listen to the song. And we'll be right back. Carrie!
Your lives.
Thank you for the help. Why is it so quiet?
to the VCR.
To the microphone? Oh. My volume is way down. That's going to be way too loud for you guys. I'm so sorry. Scoping out weaknesses to report back to their home. Ah, oh, they better not be. If we got invaded by spider aliens. Oh, that was the short one. Okay. We're gonna play it. Here we go. And I'll be right back. XYZ. Eggsy, is that you? XYZ. Hello? Welcome? How are you? You did! It is! This is Xy, right? I'm assuming. Okay, I'll be right back. Enjoy the song. And then let's bite some butts. A lot of baby tarantulas, and they go out. Official. Once you figure out what it is, you let us know, because I want to watch it. I'll be right back. Ready? Tiny Tot, what is a tiny taco? And I won it. It was just arachnophobia. All right. Da-da-da! What is this little mohawk I have going on? Okay. Now, I'm sorry we didn't do Scare today on Saturday. I'm so sorry. Listen. I'm really sorry. Oh, wait, this is all wonky. Let me fix this one. Your wife's mad at you. What happened? What did you do? Oh my god, it's so loud. Oh my goodness, that was stinking loud. I miss my other keyboard. Oh no. Hi Trey! Trey Hildren. Welcome on in. Dun 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 dun. You're getting your first ever Twitch panel soon! I'm proud of you, Seraphian. I'm so proud of you too. I wanna be proud. Everyone be proud. Hi Camp! Hello! Hello, how are you? I'm sorry. I know it was really loud. I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry. Let's do it. Let's do the game. Let's do the game of the do. What? We're sharking today. I'm so excited. Moms and dads. I'm gonna mail G-Mom's baby spiders. That's, oh my gosh, could you imagine? That's why I opened my mail at the mailbox and not inside my house. It is time to eat humans camp. Are you excited? That's kind of a weird question.
Time to eat the humans, are you ready? Are you ready, kids?
Why I got. Now, look at that helicopter up there. I was going to point on the screen.
The beach sure does look inviting, but according to the most recent study, the sand here contains dangerously high concentrations of fecal bacteria.
Dizzy shark. That helicopter had a blade missing. Now, if I never have the ability to jump out of the water and bite a helicopter, I'm gonna be really depressed. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, you scared the tukas out of me! Okay, now, another thing, guys. I've never looked up anything of this game because I wanted to say a surprise when we unlock stuff. So no spoilers, please. Don't talk about the other upgrades and things, you know what I'm saying? Okay, Kayan, thanks for coming in.
Is that- Just follow the rules and you won't get hurt.
Is the audio okay? Is it a little loud? I do believe I turned it up when we were playing Zelda the other day. I'll turn it down a little. Bull shark, great white, and Megalodon are your favorites. I really like a hammerhead, and I know that's silly. Most people don't like the hammerhead, but I do. I like the hammerhead. I don't know if it's my favorite though. You know what I'm saying? Dang it! I forgot. See, it's, remind me. We have to watch the Meg. Okay. The Meg, not the men. M-E-G, Megalodon. Movie. Okay. She wants to watch the men. Exy, this is not a mobile game. It's way cooler. There have been mobile games kind of like this in the past. But this one is not. Guys, how is the sound? It's incredibly loud for me. I'm worried about your poor ears. Was it bearable? You think hammerheads are neat too? 20-foot great white shark. Bowed to deep blue. That was the name of a shark? What was the one with, what was his name? Ice Cube in it? I liked that one. I'm kind of shouty. I'll turn my volume down. How about that? Okay. This is not a fun thing. Land shot. Okay, guys, if you don't tell me it's too loud, I'm never gonna know. All right, let's do it. I'm gonna stop asking now. I know, right, Maggie? They see one swim by and they start freaking out and screaming, but then they see one jump up on land and they're like, oh, there's nothing I can do except for stand here and dance. Boosh. Oh. Come here, sir. But you're tasty. Get up over there. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. We're gonna suffocate. We did it. That was close. Jessica Alba. Yeah! Yeah, the one with Jessica Alba. I liked that one. I know a lot of people didn't like that one. Land shot. What is that, G-Dad? What is that from? All right, I'm not suffocating. I'm in the water. Thanks, you what? What I wanted to do is I really want to upgrade to the shadow fins. I don't know what they do. I'm really excited, but that means we have to find two more of the signs. So, let's go look over here, because we haven't discovered anything over here. There's got to be something over here. So awful that it was in, yeah, that's kind of why I like it. Like, it's not believable by any means, but I just like it. She is. I agree with you, Maximum. Extreme joint eating people, kind of hilarious. Come here, yummy yummy.
Hi, please tell me you have sweet pizza left.
I do, Dark Wolf Chief. Welcome on in. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Baby. Diz doop doo doo doop doo doo. Oh, I can go in here? Where are we? Where is this? Oh, Well, hello there. Oh, no. I was looking over here. But that's great. We can get this. Moment ever really was in Spy... I don't remember Spy Kids. A lot of people talk about Spy Kids. I don't remember it. I don't remember it. I had a question. I was like 13. What was the one... She was in a movie with... who was the comedian guy that was real big? Like in 2007. She was in the No. And he was in like the... They worked at a Costco or something. I don't remember his name. Because she couldn't slide. No, not Chevy Chase. 2006? Not Chevy Chase. Get out of here. Get out of here. Shark eating people in the background and people screaming while I'm playing Peaceful Minecraft. Aw! I'm sorry, Bill. I'm sorry. No, Anna Kournikova. Isn't she an ice skater? Isn't she an ice skater? Where the heck are we? Oh, guys, I was thinking this was me. This icon. That's the icon I want to go to. Dankook! That's the one. Hi, Dark Wolf! Hello. Welcome. Tennis player. Okay. Tennis player. That's acceptable confusion.
For a bull shark,
am I right?
Quite like dining surfside.
Yes, there's one. I knew it.
Beach box. Consistently the most difficult hole on the course, many golfers struggle with this par 7 humdinger.
We weren't just talking about golf. We were talking about tennis, which I got confused with ice skating. So, go sports. That one first scene. Oh, Anna Kournikova is? Because it's a fun name to say. Is that way? Shark upgrade. Bouncy belly! I probably don't need it. Let's be real. I already got a bouncy belly. Flop. Flop. Alright.
Who has delved into the stomach contents.
How big are we?
The shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
Pretty much. Oh my gosh, we're so cool. And I really miss being a baby. 3.7. Is that like 11? Just over 11 feet? We're not cute at all. We're adorable. They do wear lipstick, Phil. And my lipstick's just all off because I've been eating people all day. It's really hard to keep my lipstick on. And I just munching all them humans. You've had a rough life. That's true. And I'm taking it out on everyone. Human. Mm-hmm. That's right. Human. Oh, hello. Oh, she ran away. You might want to consider moisturizer. Even for the shark skin? I don't think so. Alright, maybe in the middle of this landmass over here? This landmass, also known as an island. Run! It's a real humdinger. Uh-oh, we're gonna suffocate. Oh no, we're gonna suffocate. Oh no! Jeez. Vamp! Zyre! Hello! Hello, how are you? Maximum! Dang it, there's nothing there. I wonder. Okay, let's search this wall over here. And it could also be over here in this area. Check out some lungs. Yeah, how are you, Crown? I'm just out for a stroll. Just star for a star. Hi, guys. Need to breathe on land. I don't know how to breathe on land. Whoa.
Sounds super Shooter in the hiney.
It sounds so scary. How bad, gamer? How are you, Buttercup? Mako. You're making me hungry. So. Eating all the people. Bad advice on eating all the people's? Bad advice on eating all the people's. Vacation to the States. Our shark is hopping on the beaches. Only down in Florida. Only down in Florida. Gosh. I was wondering that's a hawk. It felt really dumb to say out loud, though. Do sharks have lungs? As I know, they breathe through their gills, but it doesn't, like, go into their lungs, right? Is that a really stupid question? Part bull shark, part kangaroo. How are you guys? Yes! Stinking laser beams attached to my head. We could do like a full outer perimeter sweep. Let's go over here first. We just want the final sign so I can.
The piece of the grotto enables.
So I can possibly get them shark fan. Which is a nice dream. Exy, thank you so much for hanging out. Can I still call you Exy? Or are you just strictly X, Y, Z now? What is that volcano thing? Pixie's cool. Okay. Okay. I was told it's enough if you put on a face mask. What the? Like other fish sharks breathe through their gills, right, which are respiratory organs, skin to scar, lungs. Okay. That's what I thought. I didn't think that they have lungs, but then I felt really stupid asking, so I didn't. Pizza Giraffe! Hello, welcome back. Welcome, welcome. We are back. Okay, no, it's not gonna happen. Turn around, shark. You're gonna drown. I mean, suffocate. Go, shark. Okay. Then I have to put. Oh, vamp. Yeah, fortunately, that's something you gotta do. You gotta do it.
Your precious rover is always swimming. Searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
Whoa, how'd I get over here? I thought I was over here. Okay, let's take care of this, and then we're gonna come in here to this, and see if there's any signs in there. See if there's any signs, man. Where the heck is the icon? Oh, right over there. We did it. Can sharks drown? If they're upside down. Or if they stop swimming. Right? I think sharks can't stop swimming because they can't. It doesn't get the water over their gills, right? Yeah, they can't breathe if they're not swimming. Like all fish with gills, right? Or just sharks? Just sharks? Interesting. Thanks. Not good. Pizza, I'm so sorry. Obviously, I was supposed to stream yesterday and I couldn't. I was all sorts of anxiety ridden all over the place. Which is really kind of interesting. That sometimes I get some crazy anxiety, right? But then I get more anxiety because I feel like I'm gonna let you guys down. And so then my anxiety just ain't taking it up out of control. Long enough. And can't stand the back. Okay.
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet person left.
Thank you. Welcome on in, first of all, and thank you for the follow. I hope you're having a good one. What just happened? Why did that happen? Hydrate? Posture check. Ah! He's gonna kill me. Does this count as hydrating? Thank you. I do need a posture check. I always need a posture check. Rover's right. Just keep swimming, I guess. I'm sorry, pizza. I'm glad today is better, though. Humans require so much oxygen that even if they had gills, they would not be able to extract it oxygen from water. Now, here's a question, though. Cause. We require so much oxygen. Would we require that much oxygen if we did, in fact, have gills, which meant that we had to be in the water swimming? Would we still require too much oxygen if we became aquatic? TM, thanks. We do IRS in the ocean. I always forget about the tail fling. I thought this said hunted. I mean haunted. Mmm, you were delicious. You were delicious, sir.
Delicious.
Gita! If you can drink it, it hydrates. I don't think that's true. I don't think that's true. Because I can drink molasses. I can drink oil. I can... Zahawk, I guess so. This is news. This is fantastic news, isn't it? If we were water creatures, I'd be in our... Oh, I figured you did cause. I was just being a smart aleck. I'm sorry.
It's like, but if we needed gills to breathe, then we would become aquatic, and therefore, would we still...
I saw you following me. I'm no fool. The worst hangovers. Right, G-Mom. Where the heck is the staying sign? We're gonna jump over this. No, we're not. Holy moly, it's wide. Is this the right way? It is. Oh, I already got that one anyways. That's the one we just got underneath. I'm just saying that you said you couldn't drink it. What was just popping out of the water right here? I don't know. But with all these fish right here, I imagine we're going to be fighting some sharks here. Have more sweet. Yeah. Santacle, hello! What do you mean, this poor fish? This shark? Look, I'm adorable. I don't know what you're talking about.
Eat the king.
The Lion King? I don't think he's in the water with us. Have him call me. So I was told. There it is! I was told I can drink anything and it will hydrate me.
Upon using this medication, if you experience priapism, do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shunt.
Well then. Oh, a king mackerel. I'm sorry. I missed it. We will go back to our zoo. Definitely go back to our zoo. I'm still just kind of like working my way back in, you know? Okay, I wanted to... Finn! I'm so excited to see what it looks like. This evolution releases a poison cloud around you. When you evade, you release a poison cloud that puts one poison counter on all creatures within 3 meters. Creatures suffer... a -1% speed damage resistance and damage output plus 0.2 damage per second for each counter, up to 30 counters. A counter is it feels like a freaking board game. Did we just fall into a board game? Did we do it? I know. G-Mom, definitely. Especially after all this. Oh. It's like a fin cap. I'm not a big fan of it. Not a big fan. But can we upgrade our organ? We can. Our organ. Our heart. Can we upgrade our heart? Bad gamer, what you been up to? Will you give it one? All matter is liquid. Okay, if we see another king mackerel, we'll kill it for you, Carlos. I wanted to upgrade my heart, not my organ. This one, yes. Upgrade. I don't really use the sonar. The shadow teeth. We've never used the bone teeth. And we probably will at some point. We'll need to rend steel and hold on to the slipperiest of prey. But for now, I'm gonna upgrade it. Upgrade our shadow set. Why didn't it make it? Oh. Oh, I can't upgrade it anymore. Oh, it's fully upgraded. Oh, they look disgusting. Did they become more disgusting? Did they look worse? Do they look worse now? The shark needs a band-aid. Death and Eatings. Planet Aquarium sounds... it would be so much fun. I really hope they make a Planet Aquarium. Just gotta wait like 5 years for it. Shark vs. Humans. I'm rooting for the sharks to win. Me too. Me too. Okay, let's go... let's go get this. At this point, we can probably go into a different area. We'll just have to see. We'll just have to see. Missing from fish. To be kicked off a boat. Tis would put otters in. Ah, oh, yes. Heck yeah, I would. Heck, you telling me you wouldn't? I was so bummed that the flamingos and the alligators couldn't get along. You'll not eat the otters! Just to see what would happen, Maggie. They would be okay. I would be there watching them the whole time. Whoa. 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 King mackerel. Oh. Yeah, cause we gotta kill a million of them. Ah! Man, that Mako stood no chance. Why got three things here? I hate going up above the water. Go, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm sorry, guys. But not the otters. Are you running away from me, Barracuda? Oh, Barracuda, baby Cuda. Oh. It's a spin down as well. Hi, Goldilocks. Hello. Welcome on in. Get back here. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Can I go in here? Oh, I thought that was a cage. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez!
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
I do. I do. You can have it. It's all for you. Goldilocks, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Hey, get over here. You don't have any fins! How are you evading so well? I don't think sharks growl. I don't, but do they? Do they growl? Come here. You. One at a time. Whoa, what the heck was that? Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. You hear it whimpering like a dog? Gotta make all your lunch. Oh, someone can't jump very well. That's kind of sad. Oh, that little guy. I would help you if I wanted to. Look at your little house going down. You're getting so cute. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, shark. He's just stuck up there. Oh my goodness. If I missed anything, I really apologize. Sharks do not have sound-producing organs. They do not possess... Right? I don't think any fish do. Some reports that certain species of swell shark, such as drought board shark? Get out of here! Really? For real? That's cool. Pizza Job, thank you so much for the host. Thank you. Thank you. I kind of want to go eat him.
Oops. I'm just gonna celebrate. You were delicious. You were a little dry, though. I didn't! I had no such torturing in that. No such involvement in that death. Maximum. I mean, other than when we were first fighting. Can't attack him if he's on land! Bad gamer. Are you new to this game? I see you down there. I see you. Oh, there's two of you. No, there's not. You make me angry. Get out of here, Barracuda. You want to come up on land too? Come on up here. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so dizzy. This game makes me so dizzy. I apologize, it probably makes you dizzy too. It reminds me of a mix of shark game, like a mobile. Yeah, yeah. That's what we've talked about a couple times.
Please tell me you have sweet pretzel left.
Blue Cryptic Ghost, I do. Thank you so much for the follow. Well. Oh my gosh, are they just like popping it out of nowhere? Over here? Hey. He's definitely like barking. I can't wait to fight big boy. It's a biggie boy. It's a itty boy. I'm sorry guys. All of them. All of them, thanks for the day. All of them. Smack talking shark. That's me! You know it! You know it. That'd be really cool, bad gamer. That would be really cool. What? They are just like coming out of nowhere. Ooh! It's making me dizzy.
Adult mangoes often feed on juveniles, primarily due to
a
combination of wage stagnation and rising child care costs.
Where are they? There it is. Sorry guys, I know I'm missing stuff in chat. Hi, Blue Cryptic! My day's been well. I've been doing a lot of work. But I was very productive today. I'm proud of myself. I'm proud of myself. But I'm a very like result-oriented person. If I don't see the results, I feel like I didn't do anything. Are any of y'all like that? I just knew in my heart that Dizzy was sweet and loving. And then he started playing Maneater. What are you saying, Jimo? What are you saying? Yeah, it came out last week. Bad gamer. Well, I think it came out on the 22nd. 22nd's ringing a bell. What, Jimo? Strip the planet. What are you saying? What are you saying? Doritos, baby. It's just so much fun. I didn't think it would be as fun as it is, but I'm having a blast. I would buy it again, without a doubt. I didn't think it'd be so full. I was about to say fulfilling. That's not what I meant, Timo. I didn't think it would have so much to do in it, but it does. It's got, you know, quests and stuff, obviously, as you can see. You never saw it? There was no flamingo incident. I don't know what you're talking about. Who else has played that? Has anyone else here played this? A Mexican holiday? A Dorito? Oh, you mean like, just like, the word?
I've done all the work, we can start with your birth.
Okay. It was cold and dark and wet.
Forceps. They had to grab the skull.
Yes.
The skull. The skull, she says about her own head. Do we- is this it? I can just swim into the other place? Oh jeez, a Mungo! Whoa, what is that bad boy? Is that just another Mako? Oh.
That bad boy. That bad boy. Itty bitty boy.
Hey, you can't do that. That's illegal. I should have left his friend up there.
Taste buds all over their bodies, so they know they that eat in the water.
No, stay up there. I played it once, Blue Cryptic. Where'd he go? Oh, he's over here. I think he's like a little glitched. What the heck? He's just taunting me. Yeah, well, taunt on that, fucker. As a warning, yes, I should have left him up there as a warning. Are you G-Dad? Think you'd like it? It is, it's a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it. I am. I'm finishing them all. She's so hungry. She just kills them for joy. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yep. 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 Like the Zodiac Shark. Oh, look at you, little level one. Oh, I can't get through here. Boom, 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 boom. Okay.
Prosperity Sands features glittering white beaches fenced off for the sole enjoyment of the ultra rich, mega rich, and super rich.
Oh, if only I was still a baby. All right. No, I didn't say a bad language word.
It wasn't me.
Golden law. What is that final emote? Who is it from? Okay, let's head over here. And we're gonna take a little bit of a short. What? We're in combat? With that? Did you see him evade me? That was cool. Must have been the shark you were toying with.
The shark returns to
I think
the
bad language is the least of our worries right now. Because I eat everything. Alright, we just gotta go left. Watch out, everyone! Coming through! Excuse me. Hong Kong. Grouper! How fast I eat them now. Do you know what sharks do when they have to make an important decision? They choose wisely. Good one. Good one. Very nice. Oh, you've made a poor decision. Oh, you've all made terrible decisions! Has the news not spread about the shark in the bay? I suppose it happened, huh? Well, you go tell your friends. Can I cook myself? Mmm, shark for dinner! Shook my head. She didn't believe me. Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, baby.
What's this over here? Oh right. We've seen that. So I think we have been out here. But I wasn't able to pass for some reason?
Sapphire Bay has had several piers. Three that were destroyed by hurricanes, and two that collapsed due to substandard construction and safety deficiencies.
You gotta be careful. We don't know what's lurking in these waters. We don't know what's out here in these deeper waters. You can leave it open. Thank you. Love you too. Drive safe. These are deeper waters. I'm kind of worried. What's out here? I hope we find a giant squid. That'd be cool. No, I meant to go up. There's a seal. There's a squeal. Oh, we love you too, Steve. We'll be back shortly, hopefully. Okay, we're here. We're out here. Oh, this one, I guess, doesn't have a grotto? They've usually... Oh, we're connected to the ocean here. I'm a little worried. Oh, I do. Maximum, I would love to see it. I completely forgot about it. What's making that sound? Look, a sea turtle! I'm really nervous. This deep water. We got seals. Spic sea turtles. I know everyone wants me to eat those. Barracuda. What level was that? Just 5. I was gonna leave you alone. But then you came after me. So I chomped you. I guess we can gotta eat a squirrel. A seal. Hi, Adam! How are you today? We're gonna go in here. How are you, Adam?
Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible.
Where the heck are we? Oh. John Statham is in 50s. Build like a D. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I'm so excited to stream this game. I love this game. I hope it's okay to stream it. I think tomorrow we'll continue Zelda Breath of the Wild. And then some more of this on Wednesday. And then more Breath of the Wild on Thursday. I can't imagine that this game will go on for too terribly much longer. But I do take my time with it, so. I've moved into a new section, yes. So we've been into these four right here. This is the like where you start as a baby though, so you don't we got to go back over there. And Fotic, we need to go back over here cuz I just kind of hurried out of this area because I was too afraid of the alligators. But now I'm a big mamma jamma, I probably for the alligators. I immediately regretted saying Big Mamma Jamma because I'm probably going to be scared of whatever is in this area. A deep blue sea. No, I haven't yet, Maggie. I haven't. Some of them require you to be able to jump higher, and so you have to come back to them. The water is a scary place. Big Mamma Jamma. Maximum. Doesn't it? Look at him. He's so cute. He's so cute. How are you, Starcook? How are you doing? So right now we're just kind of looking around.
Hi. Please tell me you have a sweet place left.
New area. Oh, really does. Welcome.
Pride
and these nuts are making me thirsty. Looks like one's alley cats. Ah, no, he's adorable. Oh, I missed it. What did it say? I always forget those are funny. Jazz is still an incredible movie. What about Indianapolis? Oh, I don't know about the one about Indianapolis. A part of it. Oh, thanks, Jaden.
Will, come on in. Will, come on in. Okay, where are we? Oh, we're in with this. But we already got that, right? No, we didn't. Yes, we did. Did we? We did. Who am I? But there's the other one. Is the other one through here? Posture check. Thank you, Adam.
This shark understands that
Indianapolis sank and many of the crew were attacked by sharks. Oh. Those poor, poor. That would be terrible. That would be the worst. I think.
The likelihood of catastrophic risk scenarios
wasn't
really considered. What was
that? Just loading into this other area?
A golf course in a flood zone. To look at Pier 1 is to see what happens when
right.
Zero risk management practices.
Oh, Maximum, which one are you talking about? Are you talking about Jaws? Are you talking about the Meg? Okay. There's a human up there. Alright, let's go. Let's make these rounds. Let's make them quicker. I'm probably driving you guys insane. Why are you going so slow? There's no way you saw me down here. Are you already being murdered? Do I need to save you from a murder? Did you hear that screeching? That was terrible. That was terrible. Listen, lady, I'm not interested in you. I'm only interested in flying. It's my dream to fly. Oh, he's distracting me for something that's gonna be bigger. Okay, good. Okay, good. Alright. We are also in like this little nooky area. What is this? What would this be called? This little nook era? Era? A stinking boat place. Oh my gosh. A marina. Thank you, T-Mom. This little nooky area. Wait a minute. You knew what I meant. Probably only because you saw where I was. Ooh, I wonder if I can get on that yacht over there. That yacht. Or a Quidditch pitch for boats. G-Mom, I'm gonna need you to look away. Close your eyes. Close your eyes, G-Mom. No, don't do it. It tastes like chicken. Oh my gosh, can you eat turtle? Isn't it illegal to eat turtle? I don't know that. I didn't think I made that up. It is illegal to kill sand turtles,
though,
right? While
homeless and itinerant, hobos will work for a living.
I'm moving to the moon!
They are not to be confused with bums.
Get Maximum!
They are sedentary and refuse to work. Kind of like my son, Jeffrey.
I almost missed that one again. Maximum, moving to the moon. I feel ya. Same. What if there's moon sharks? moon shark, baby. Moon shark. Moon shark, baby. Look, we're next to that. Cabana Breeze. Guys, I really hope they add more, like, map sections to this game. They would have to, right? You can't make a game this easily that, I mean, that's this easy to add levels to and not. Right? Right? I feel like you can do so many different things with this. Required Elder. Oh. Hey! Oh no. Alright, like we can continue our rounds.
We got into level maximum. I would move to the moon though too. I'll save you. Oh shoot, I'm not gonna be able to save you. I saved her! Oh, she almost drowned. That was close. That was really close. Strike, you're okay. No, you're okay. Oh shoot! I forgot about myself. I was worried about her. See, look, she's like, look at all that water coming out of her lungs. She almost died. Phil! I know, I'm glad it warmed me. I would have definitely suffocated. Okay, all right, we'll take it seriously. Let's go look around. Let's go look around. Oh my gosh, it's so deep. I hate it so much. I'm a shark. I should love it. Twitch jail doesn't exist. Why? I saved her. I don't know what you're talking about. I saved her life. It's so deep. Let's see what's on this island. All these people have not gotten any of the memos. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. What are you people doing? What are you doing out here, huh? Look at it. You. Oh, you've made some really bad errors. Why are you disappointed? It's not a police taxi. But good point. Come on, Maximum. Let's go. You're in trouble. I'm too afraid to not keep. Oops, I'm just kidding. We're taking you to the hospital. I hope everything's okay. What? I heard some mammals down here, baby. Some mammal babies. What's happening? Is my computer okay? Sir? Sir? Hello? I don't know what's happening. Okay. Maximum! We won't take her. Alright, G-Mom, you're gonna need to look away again. Oh, it's so sad. Don't look. Hi, Dragon! Hi, Dragon! There sure is lots of screeching down here. How are you, Dragon? How is work? I thought that was a person. What the heck is screeching at us? Can you guys hear the screeching? His fate was sealed. Good one. Centrifugative.
Long a haven for small government.
Oh, Dragon, I'm sorry.
Port Clovis prides itself in its lax amusement park safety standards.
Oh, that's so sad. I'm sorry, Dragon. Do you want to come eat some people? What in the heck? Are those supposed to be the seals? Oh, I think that's my area over there. What is screen? Oh, you're sore. I'm proud of you. I need to get back to working out. I wanted to go for a long walk today, but I didn't get around to it.
The bull shark
I've been
is
working on
intense appetite.
Getting my photography started back up. All day long. All day. All day. All day. Do you want to go meet some people? You're telling me I have one pair, literally one pair of pants. And they were my big pants. And swim around in the water. Where am I? I know I'm gonna regret it. I'm gonna immediately regret it. But so far, we don't have any apex predators. Oh no, I feel like at this point everyone's pants probably are. I feel like that's probably supposed to be the squirrels. I feel like I say I feel like a lot. I know, but other ones, there. I haven't seen any other sharks or anything. Hello? Who's gonna eat me? I'm here. I'm interested in what this area is. There's no... I didn't even realize that. We don't have any goals over here yet. Maybe this is just like the deep swim around, do what you want water? Today we're gonna make ourselves exercise. I'm gonna join you. I've been doing way better eating. Definitely way better eating.
The sea wolf remains acutely aware of
I just need to work out
might
more.
Constitute food.
Might constitute food. Another whole chicken? Or are you talking about the live chicken that wasn't live when you put it in there?
A bull shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities.
Am I an adult? When do I become an adult? That's way too much. You ate fairly well. Put it in the rice. Freedom! Okay. We're in the deep parts. The deep do.
The hunter hones in on potential prey.
What are you doing? Get back here. Gonna go play some games, homie. Gotta get you for a bit. Bye, Bill. Thanks for hanging out. I am too. Sorry, we interrupted your Minecraft. Am I in it? Oh, maximum. How can you add that? I should have been able to add that. No quotes needed. Dang it. No quotes needed. Dang it. I don't know why you can add that though. Bye, Bill. Where do I go now? Oh, there's another one. Oh. What? It wasn't me. I didn't do it too well. It wasn't me. Yes. That advice. Oh shoot. Okay. So my bad. I've confused myself. What the bad advice for eating people as a shark?
Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
Bad advice for eating people. I feel like it's gonna be. Well, let me think about it. Grandma means nothing to her. Yeah, I'm just a shark. Behind me. Take it where you want. Okay. No, not backwards, you ding dong, you dingling a dong dong. Okay, so the best way to eat people as a shark, obviously. I can't think of anything. I confused myself. What would be bad advice for eating people as a shark? You need to cook them? You need to. Okay, you know what? You're really stuck at jumping, sir. Oh, well then. Well then, don't chew them? Yeah. So. As shark, I'm giving bad advice. First, confuse the heck out of myself. What you need to do first is make sure that you have lots of people to eat. So like go to the zoo or something, which might be difficult as a shark, but what you could do is get captured to be put in an aquarium. Which first you're like, oh, but then you lose your freedom. But then you gain access to all the people at the aquarium. And no one will know it's you, right? You're not the only shark there. You can't like, blood doesn't dry on your shark mouth. You can eat all the people you want. You just have to figure out how to get to it. A good thing, movies like Finding Rescuing Dory, what's the movie called? Exist, and they can help you escape from tanks so that you can eat all the people you want at the aquarium. Elfie, thank you for the host. I don't know why I said it like that. Thank you. I'm sorry, I was too confused.
As is well known, volleyballs make way better friends than soccer balls, who will stab you in the back the first chance they get.
A soccer ball will? I don't think that's accurate information. Where is his chest? It must be underwater. But honestly, I don't think you'd get anything from the chest, right? It's just like, you gotta remember it. You gotta figure it out, I mean. A shadow body. So, I'm kind of confused. Now, listen. Matt, I was confused!
The medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
Six months.
Matt, thank you for the resub. For your 6 month resub. It does feel like just like yesterday. 6 months. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, look, we could just like continue over. I'm nervous. Thank you. That's sketchy band. Well, some people don't like to pay for the candy, so they can get it for free. You want to come say hi? Pasta! Blast off, kitty, but blast a kitty off, blast off, kitty. Hi, Austin, creature. Hello.
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
Peter McPeeface, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in.
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
Bushido? Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Welcome. Don't attack me! She heard Dizzy walk in the room. I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming. Yes, you can have... Yes, there's like gummy sharks. You can definitely have those. The kitty's name is Winter. I didn't rename her when I adopted her. Because I thought Winter was cute. Yeah, she's still new. She's still a little nervous. Dizzy was the first dog she ever met. So she's still unsure if other new creatures might come out of the woodworks around here. So I prepare myself. Sometimes she just attacks me because she hears a noise. Yeah, yeah, Dizzy has been a great dog for her to understand dogs with. Okay. Whoa, all the way up there? Oh yeah, she's like super lovey-dovey. Sorry! It's a dance.
Honey, oh,
it's
honey, a dance.
Oh, honey, he's home. You want some free candy?
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
Sorry, what the heck? What the heck? Welcome on in. No, I love you. No, it's too kind. Guys, this is the kindest raid I've ever received in my whole life.
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
Sorry! You stinking goober.
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
Hi, everyone. Face the Guardian. Eleanor.
Hi, please Eleanor. Tell me you have a sweet pretzel
Pixel
left.
Papa. Oh, you got the long one.
Different toppings. We have sweet glaze, cinnamon sugar, chocolate, white chocolate, fudge, M&M's, caramel dip, mint chip, chocolate chip, marshmallows, nuts, toffee nuts, coconut, peanut butter drizzle, Oreo, sprinkles, cotton candy bits, and
oh my gosh, hello.
Is there any way that you could do all of them?
The works, you got it. The works, you got it. Hi, welcome in. So. What are you, FaZe?
Hi, please
Everyone,
tell me you have a sweet
listen,
pretzel left.
I'm gonna need you to chill out. I'm gonna need you to chill out. Diamonds! Oh my gosh! FaZe! Sorry, what the heck? I love you. I love you. How was marbles? Were you only playing marbles today? Were you doing other stuff? Welcome in, guys. Thank you so much for the follows. And FaZe, what the heck? What are you thinking? Thank you for the gift subs and the sub. And the sub. I've become lost in my buttons. 1 second. An angel snakes to me. Jesus, no. Hype dreams! See, thank you for the gift sub to Howie. Felt her snatch. Whoa, we felt her what? Whoa. Welcome. Yo, I didn't reach out because I feel like life gets overwhelming and I didn't want to add any stress. Thank you. I appreciate it. I really do. I really do
you
appreciate
gave me a cookie,
it.
I gave you a cookie.
Dworkin?
You gave me a cookie, gave you a cookie. Gave me cookie, got you cookie.
Give me you cookie, gave me cookie, 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 got you cookie, man.
Gave me cookie, got you cookie.
Hyper tripe.
Cotton candy.
Hyper tripe? I don't think that was the correct information. Pixel Pop, Seraphian, why are you? Listen. And if you wanted who? Howie felt a snatch.
Everyone else in your room conceded. Everyone export review.
No, we love you! I really do appreciate it. It means a lot to me. And thank you.
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
Ooh, conscious kid, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. 1 second. First of all, FaZe. I'm gonna
Hi,
need you to tell
me you
a
have
color.
Sweet pretzel left.
I don't want you bend over. I need a color from you for your balloon animal. A red. Okay. And second, I'm going to need you.
You gave me a cookie. I gave you a cookie. You gave me a cookie. Gave you a cookie.
Matt?
Gave me a cookie. Got you a cookie.
Matt?
You gave me a cookie. I got you a cookie, Matt. Gave me a cookie. Got you a cookie.
Close your eyes. Matt, thank you for the 500 sprinkles. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Angel, any snakes to me.
Keep your eyes closed. Just keep them closed. Just keep them. Just keep your eyes closed.
Everyone else in your room conceded. Everyone export reviewed.
Angel,
you're
in the blank
place.
Why is it playing twice? Sorry! Sorry! That's you! That's you! Stop it! Level 3? Cease, thank you for the 5 gift subs. Stop it. Stop it. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, now everyone, Rebel, I need a color from you as well. Thank you so much for your subscription, your tier 1 subscription. Close your eyes. Shh. Everyone, shh. Stop. Shh. Close your eyes. I have a raid video for you. Are they closed? How many fingers am I holding up? I tricked you. You were supposed to keep your eyes closed.
Focus, woman.
Okay, open your eyes. Coffee makes you poop. Coffee makes you really poop. Coffee makes you poop. Welcome to Poop Town. So.
But now we're stressed out.
And give me my bug.
Into the VCR.
You're the best puppy. Thank you so much for being in your friends and sorry. And for the kind words and for all of the ridiculousness of you people. That's right, you people. You kind, kind people. Listen, Rebel! Rebel, I still need a color from you. I still need a color. Face, this one's for you. You said right, red. Red, right? I cut off the dizzy wing. I didn't mean to. There's not a hype train going. Blue. Okay. Thanks again, sorry. It's really sweet. I really needed a good old-fashioned ridiculousness. Thank you. Thanks, Gmo. I can't get it. Okay. I hope you're doing well.
You deserve that.
I don't know how to fix it. How's Canada, eh? Looks like there's a hype chain. Dorgan, I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, a stinking almost level 4 finished hype chain. I mean, it is a level 4. Even though I might end up nude running across town yelling nonsense. Canada's amazing. Definitely love it up there. Good. I'm glad you're enjoying it. It's because it's pretty stinking psycho down here. FaZe the Guardian, thank you so much for all the ridiculousness. This is your balloon animal. Well, it goes this way. It's got a long tail. He joins the pile over here. On non-green screen days, you can see him over there. Refresh the sound for... Okay. Sound alerts. Refresh. Cache of current page. Okay. Okay, I did. Okay, I did. I did it. Cease, thank you for the 5 gift subs. And Rabble, you said blue, correct? Correctamundo. So, we are playing Eat 'em Up People.
Your lives.
Eat up all the people. Guaranteed win with the- Oh, maybe. Maybe, Vince. Maybe. My camera is
delicious.
I didn't fix it. Tracking is broken. Sorry. Thank you. Guys, level 3 hype training mods. Sorry, thank you so much for the gift. You guys done? Or just, you know what? It's okay. Everyone get in. Everyone. All of you.
But I didn't do anything, Dizzy.
I don't care. We're all going. We're all going! Get in! It's not a taxi! It's not a taxi. Alright, Rebel Patriot. Thank you. If you're wondering, we do balloon animals for first-time subscribers. Thank you. Thank you. It's not a taxi! I don't know what you're talking about! It's not. Go to the store? We can go to the store. Let's go. Let's go to the store. Come on. I mean, I'm taking you to the store because this is not a taxi. Okay. You're not choosing to go. You know what? Let's just go to dinner. I want to get to know you. Tell me all about yourself. What are you gonna order? What are you gonna get? Anything good? Thinking about getting a hot dog. Chili cheese strong's really good here. That's really good here. They put lots of chili on it. Hey, Lord Warden. Okay, sorry. Yeah, hungry. That's why we're here, getting food. Okay. Listen, it's fine if you want to just go, okay? You can go if you want. Just go! Oh, no.
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet person.
Welcome, guys. I'm sorry. Sometimes I don't know how to get over a raid. Especially such beautiful people. Sounds like constipated. How do you know what I sound like when I'm constipated, Maximum? First of all, I'm a lady. We don't poop. We glitter. So, second. How you know what glittering sounds like. You need to say it. Don't do it. Don't you do it, little girl. Get yourself giggling. I know. I feel so ridiculous. I'm such a goober. Guys, have you played this game? Let me know if you played this game because it's a blast. And if you haven't played it, you need to play it because it's a blast. You know what I'm saying? How was marbles? Tell me all about it. Did y'all lube your marbles up real well? Oh, we can't jump over that. We can't jump over that. Everyone knows. Marbles is cutthroat. You lost your marbles. Oh no, did you leave them in Neverland?
Please tell me you have sweet pretzel left.
Dunbar, thank you for the follow. Welcome in, you guys. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Can't lose what you never had. Oh, but oh, I'm sorry. Did you say something? Were you talking to me? But sir? Sir. Sir. If you are marbles. Oh, or if you lost them. I don't want him to suffocate. I just want to save you. So I don't want him to suffocate. No, you can lube your marbles in the game. I'm just saving you. No, don't eat him! Dang it. Sometimes I just can't control myself. Yes, you can triple jump. Well, you like, what's it called? You like level up and stuff? Okay, to your right. I'm sorry, I can't focus right now. She'll chew you up. Whoa, there she goes. She's a man eater. Yeah, and see, what kind of question is that? Real sharks can triple jump. Why wouldn't you think that they could in the game? Get in there! Hurry up! You're gonna suffocate!
That's what she said.
If someone had done their sixth grade reading assignment, perhaps this tragedy could have been avoided.
Is this the flies? Is this one of the flies? No, learn what I did. I've just been seeing it because of this. Because of it, guys. What's new? Tell me about stuff. I just feel like I don't carry out raids well enough. I don't want to leave you hanging. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I just want us all to be best friends forever. Oh, there's a secret way in. You'd have to jump over on the land.
Gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
Oh, thanks, Faith. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my gosh, I never even had Granny come out and say hi to you guys. Granny. Granny. Granny.
Hello, well, aren't you just a sweetie? Welcome to the party.
You're so sweet, Granny. Thanks.
Have a good day.
Thanks, Granny. Bye, Granny. Bye. Bye, Granny. Granny's such a sweet. There's so many turtles. Look, not even just like one of them, G-Mom. One of them? Ooh, an albino grouper.
No!
Oh. Alright. Alright. Braywalk! Bye! Thanks for coming in, hanging out! Have a good one, have a good one. Winston Churchill. What? What?
Hey! Why are you following me?
Granny, how did you get up there? How did you get up there?
This instantized protein makes a great between meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass.
Serious mass? Yes.
She's slow but pretty flexy. Yeah, I don't know how she get up there. It's crazy. Okay. I'm really nervous. If we don't encounter... Oh! Oh! Oh, jeez! Oh! 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 Oh, that was anticlimactic. I thought we were
gonna have some kind of battle just now, but we didn't. Whoa!
It's a big ship. Maybe we'll have a battle now. Let's battle it. Whoa, you went way down there. Spider Granny, Spider Granny. Challenge you to a sword fight! Oh, I brought my teeth to a sword fight. Dang, I'm a cheater. I'm a cheater. She's a cheater. Uh-oh. I see scary things. Whoa, there she goes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Turtles are okay. Okay, I suppose that's okay. Where'd you go? Where are you? Jeez, you sky rocket. Did I get it? Nope. No! Oh, this is a different one. Oh! Are there multiples? Guys, this game is so much fun. Oh, what? G-Mom. You should post it in Discord! Whoa, that was interesting. Dragon. Obviously did not know what it meant to be offered a cookie by dragon. Dive into the Discord? Okay. Okay. Alright, let's continue exploring. We can try and go to that other area down over here. We can go along this whole area. Let's do that. Let's go along this whole area and back to Crawfish Bay. I was gonna call it Cheshire Bay. That's definitely not what it's called. Why did I want to say that? She's a man-eater. This game is so cool. Oh, look! Mahi-mahi.
It's generally believed that a shark
Uh-oh.
Never sleeps.
Don't they just slow swim when they're sleeping? Dr. DJ, welcome back! Welcome back.
Initially, a remote fishing village, state and county authorities paid scant attention to Port Clovis, allowing it to become a thriving hub of sex tourism.
What tourism?
Humans have seen less than 5% of our oceans.
Okay,
which
Dr.
means
DJ.
There's still plenty of treasure.
Boy, you sneakster. You little sneaky sneaks.
Makos are highly migratory, with the ability to travel across entire oceans. Why this one would willingly stay in Port Clovis is beyond me.
Killed a hammerhead. I wiped a hammerhead. Oh, Uh-oh. 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 Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, jeez! No, I can't battle both of you at the same time! Come on up here. Come on up here. Maybe one of y'all will get beached. Oh, this game is crazy. Where the heck are we? Oh yeah, I wanted to go down there. Down in that grate. Don't know where it is now. There it is. Woo! This game is so awesome. Where is it? Whoa, there she goes. The Gulf Grates. Ah! Hey, that was inappropriate. They called for. It's like you guys don't learn. I guess they don't learn because they eat them. They eat the ones that are supposed to be learning. Crescent-shaped caudal fin. Honey, I'm home! I like that the logs are still falling. There's definitely a guy in here. There's a hammerhead. Alright.
Honey, I'm home!
I don't know why it's doing that. Bring it on, Hammy! I don't know where you went. Pixel! I think that we are... Oh, that's a really good... You brought something to my attention. So at the beginning, you start as... If you don't want to... Spoilers. Close your ears holes. At the beginning, you start as a big shark. And you're caught... And a shark killer murders you and takes you out of you. And then you become the baby that was in the mama shark. And so now I think the whole game is just to get revenge on the fisherman that killed the mom. I didn't make any new sources. New scenes recently. Not since. I did switch... to the scare today alerts and then back. That's the only like change I've made, Dragon. I know, right? But you reminded me that I think I'm two people behind here. Right? Coast Guard for drinking and insubordination stemming from an incident involving an exploding moonshine still. Pookie Paul seems to redeem himself with acts of violence against sharks. So, I forgot you have to pull out the bounty hunters. And I think Pookie Paul is probably over here. One, two... In this area. Right? I think so. Just go. So, we're gonna fast travel. Booty! How are you, Booty? On top of the muffins, are you? How you doing?
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
Let's go wreck Pookie's. We're gonna destroy him. I will destroy him. Well, that's right. I can't upgrade that one anymore. And you get to like customize your shark. So you don't get different sharks. You don't like get a hammerhead and then move over to Mako or whatever. You can upgrade your sharks. Oh yeah, I wanted to see if I could upgrade this, which I definitely can. Elder, how are you? Faze, thanks for the clip. Thank you. I appreciate it. Clips help a lot. DIY sharks, basically. basically. So Gulf now Insurance development was originally met with local protest. So now what we need to do is we gotta get our shark hunter out here. And we get our shark hunter out here
in a very fun way. In a very, very fun way. Pimp my shark.
I like it. I hear you, Mr. Boat. No, I don't want to fight a Mako. No, leave me alone, Mako. Ish. Shark teeth is what is it saying? Disgusting or super cool? Come here, sir. I'm sorry, but I need you. You too, Mr. Human. Man, it really is like Grand Theft Auto in the Sharkiverse. Because I'm trying to get the cops to come out, you know? The shark hunters. With that thread up at the top right. Which song Maneater kept reminding me of? Is it Maneater? There's a Maneater.
Whoosh.
No, I don't have time to eat fish. I don't think I can get him. How you been, Booty? I'll save you. Don't worry. Don't you worry. Don't you worry about a thing. Uh-oh, there's a Mako right here. No, I don't have time for you, Mako.
When shark season ends, hunters return to their normal routine of bouncing chips.
Here we go. Here we go. Here they come. I don't really know what all you have to do to get the bounty hunter to come out. Like how many people you have to, how many hunters you have to kill. Captain Pug Daddy! The medicine god. How are you, Mr. Whitey? Whoa, I got some serious air. No, I don't have time for you. I don't have time for sharks. How are you, Bug Daddy? Mr. Whitey, I got your mug. I've been drinking out of it. Hold on. I'm so sorry. Give me a second. We're trying to lure out a shark hunter. Maybe that two has to go up to a higher level. I'm gonna pause it for a second. Hello, man. Hello. Mr. Whitey. One second. I'll be right back. Are you still here? Are you still here? Don't leave. Don't leave. Okay. Okay. Mr. Whitey. Captain Pughead. Great, finally job. What do you mean finally jobless? Like you wanted to be? You wanted to be, Booty? No, I'm not yet. Like I got your mug.
You ain't never had a thing, never had a thing. You ain't never had a thing, never had a thing.
And it like, it's super special to me. Robin Williams has always reminded me of my father. My father has always reminded me of Robin Williams. It's been an exchange. I don't know why. I don't know. Well, I do. They're pretty similar. But my father passed away a couple of weeks ago. And so getting that mug, it was really sweet. It was really sweet. It means a lot. It was the perfect mug. I know I put it on there, but You could have sent me anything on my stream gifts, you know what I'm saying? Oh, booty. I see. Yeah, I just quit my job last Monday. So, I'm doing streaming. But I'm also starting photography business back up. So. No, I don't. Mr. Whitey, how? Thank you, Outlaw. My brain still doesn't believe it. And it's... I don't know when it's going to. It still doesn't feel real. To me. Oh, incoming.
The shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators.
Oh, sure. I'd like that. When do they come out? Whiskey and really knows them. Uh-oh, you're gonna have to get off of there. How have you been, Mr. Whitey? I'm hoping I just have to get it to level 3 up top. Ah, here we go. Here we go.
The savage shrimper, Pookie Paw. It surfaced.
Which one is he on? Him in the front, isn't it? Pookie Paw, come here. Oh yeah, baby.
The shark's reckless behavior only further incenses poor Clovis's citizens.
Alright. Now we gotta get the heck out of here.
They won't find me in here.
You've been good. I've been dead on Twitch because I didn't spend too much money on Twitch, so I've been trying to avoid the bad. Well, that's good! That's good. I have those problems sometimes too. But it's good to see you! And you're grounded, so you need to cancel your subscription. Effective immediately. A shark scorpion?
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus
ends the bounty.
And
then resubscribe. Okay, we're not in battle anymore, so... Enable fast. I'm not in combat. What the heck am I in combat with? I'm not in combat! Who am I in combat with? Oh. Get out of here!
An intensive shark
hunt right.
Is now underway.
No! I'm a huge shark that totally jumped into a small boat. Did you see that shark jump in there? Guys, weren't we doing something? Were we chasing a shark? It was a shark? I feel like I just saw a shark. Did I just see a shark? With spear guns? the toothpicks in a straw. You know, look at him. He's beautiful. He's beautiful. J-Mom, I don't care what you say. I'm a stinking full 4 meters now. Heck yeah, baby. So I think what I just got is this mineral digestion. This evolution increases how many minerals you gain. And health, you heal by feeding. But I gotta go to the grotto, which is what I was trying to go. I mean, I guess I could swim there. Stop trying to teleport to it. They are. Aquatic creatures are so terrifying. Oh, I was hoping I could push that in the water. Especially when they bounce around on their bellies on the land. And under.
The hunt ends.
Sure, the shark's dead.
But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness.
This game is so pretty. It's so pretty. I hope they add more. Guys, if you ever hear anything about them adding more to this, you better tell me. Please. I'm not, like, meaning it like a threat. I'm meaning please do tell me. Deep open water slimy creatures. No thank you. No thanks. Okay, great. So, Candyman Curtis. I don't know where he's gonna pop up. I would think out here, right? I don't like these areas. I can't fast travel to these. Let's do it. Let's go out here and see if we can get Candyman. Get out of my home! Out of my sacred home. How did everything get down here? Hi! Hi! Oh, jeez. You wanna bring it on? Don't you know I'm infamy of three? Get over here. I'll have time for you, Barracuda. Oh, Barracuda. All right. Come here. I feel like when they're missing all their fins and stuff, they shouldn't be able to swim still. They should just be little lumpies at the bottom of the ocean. He's biting my Heidi! How do I get over there? Around this way. Oh, maximum! That's rude. That's rude.
Shoot her in the hiney!
Why does it go twice? Hey! Oh, you lucky. You lucky, sir. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. I'm interested in why they didn't put our little cave homes out here, too.
During Prohibition, the pier functioned as a dock for rum runners, transporting British-made liquors from the Bahamas.
You answered what twice? Because the sand sharks would have came me? Oh, I didn't change anything. I'm going to just go ahead. What I had to do in the past is just delete the browser. So now it's fully gone. So I'm thinking from the past, it would now play once. But then the next time I open, next time I stream, I'll have to re-add the browser. No, I haven't, Dragon. I've answered that already. So smart aleck. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Can I get in this pool? I want to get in this pool. Louisiana. Oh. Who did it? Elder!
For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down.
Get in the water, get in the water, get in the water. 9 months!
Spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
Thank you so much, Elder, for the 9 months. Okay, I did delete. I fully deleted it. So, what this would do in the past is then just play it once, even though it's deleted. Thank you, Elder! What have you been up to? I know this isn't the water game you're used to, but... Come here, human. I need to eat you. We're gonna try and... get the, I guess, the next shark hunter out. Which I imagine is in this area. Zombie monkey! No, stop! Stop! Stop dancing! You're gonna suffocate! Whoa, that was close! Zombie monkey! Zombie invasion! No! Don't bring the zombie invasion! How are you? Welcome, welcome. What were you doing? You were playing Maneater 2! Okay, listen. I don't want to know anything. Okay, okay. Okay, nothing. I don't want to know nothing. How are you? I mean, about the game. I want to know how you like it. But I don't want to know anything I don't already know. How are you? We are... we're down in here. I'm right now we're trying to pull out Candyman Curtis. But I don't want to know anything. I don't want to know anything. Nothing. No spoilers. No spoilers. It's dorking. What the heck? Those are spoilers. I didn't know there was a... Oh, you are too! Oh my gosh, perfect. Are you liking it? You liking it? I stick and love this game. It's fun. I could just play and play and play and just swim around and play and play and play. A little further ahead in Infamy. Oh, in Infamy. We just like 5 seconds ago, got the last guy. I totally forgot about Infamy. Candyman Curtis. Yeah. You kind of like it. It's so much fun. I can't stop saying that. I know people are probably tired of me. Yo, we get it. You like the game.
Became common this year after the previous mayor's practice of hiring Fijian shark charmers proved largely ineffective.
Come here. Uh-oh. Just, was that a human that just flew off that boat? Did you see the half that top half of the body floating through the air? I have never experienced that in this game. That was very graphic. It was very graphic. Hi, Chicago! How are you? Oh, they are throwing bombs. It is Chicago. It's so much fun. It's so much fun. I love it so much. Do you know anything, Zombie, if they're gonna be adding DLCs and stuff? mean, I'm sure that much information hasn't come out about the game yet, but if they don't, I'm gonna be so disappointed. I know, right? There's a couple caves in the game, maximum. Of like a hunter with a spear gun, just in a cave. I know more or less. Okay, same. I wanted to keep it like end of the wraps. The only stuff I know about the game is what I've experienced so far. Same. I like to go into games blind, but then that leaves me sometimes disappointed, like with Minecraft Dungeons.
Whoosh!
DLC, this game seems to be a hit. People like it. Yeah, I would seem so too. The noose around its neck tightens thanks to a team of sharks. All right. Also, I bet the number in the top has to match the level you're at. The amount you're at. With this guy, your infamy. Jeez. Oh no, it doesn't. Never mind. I don't know. Maybe the person. I don't know. Okay, zombie. Thank you so much for the raid. Thanks for coming in.
Hi. Please tell me you have a sweet person.
Thank you for the follow too. Thank you. Alright, hopefully we'll get him here. Yeah, candy game. Oh, he doesn't have a... There it is.
Candyman Curtis.
He doesn't look anything like his picture.
Hi, please tell me you have a sweet person left.
Thank you for the follow! I'm gonna call you Ferb, because I don't want to say it the other way. Oh, man. Candyman Curtis is no joke. Let's go deeper. Let's go deeper, deeper, deeper. And then figure out which one does he think Candyman Curtis is on? That one. Candyman. I didn't get him. Got him.
Despite poor Clovis' best efforts, the aquatic
got him, baby.
Refuses to be tamed.
Fur! Okay, welcome on in. Look, thank you for the file, though. Take a shark with explosive firearms and laser sights, and still not doing it. Wait, time out. I didn't know there was one in here. Oh, that's funny.
The grotto provides a brief rest.
I didn't know there was a grotto in here. 1950. He does, doesn't he, at maximum? For every time that happened, Outlaw Man. He doesn't look. He didn't look anything like that. I wanted to do upgrade. What did we just unlock? We unlocked different organ, adrenal gland. This evolution increases your speed when you are badly injured. I love it. Let's get rid of this sonar. I don't use this sonar. And I want to go ahead and upgrade it. Because mama loves some speed. It's in the water. Fastness. I like fastness. Speed. Like, hurry up, quick, fast, along. You know what I meant. You know what I meant. I can't upgrade that one anymore. Let's upgrade that one. Let's just upgrade these all the way. Okay, those, that one can go up another one. We could upgrade this one again, but honestly, I don't really... care too much about it. Caven, fire on the bio. Taking out the trash.
Right under me.
No, I'm not. I'm not right under you. You don't know anything. You don't know anything. Has grown bored of the hunt. Upgrade your bitus. I think they're fully upgraded, Dorian. I don't think I can. No, I can't. I mean, I could change them, but I like the draining health. One battle scar shot. This is a knife cut from the guy who killed Mama. He cut us up when we were a baby, and we've grown with it. This cut all the way across us. Let's see. What we could do, what I'm thinking about doing is finishing these out. Because I think you get new stuff. You unlock things. I'm pretty sure. Honestly, guys, I don't know if these are like particular areas or if, you know how in the top right there was the number in the circle? Once we got to 4, this guy popped out, right? And just previous to him, once we got to 3, this guy popped out. So maybe it doesn't matter where you are on the map. You just have to get that to, like, level 5. So we could try that. Look at this lady. I want to see her out on one of those little skiffs. But I do kind of want to see if I've missed... if I've missed anything, you know? Flashing chompers! Yes! That would be fantastic. Let's go back here. That would be hilarious. That'd be so funny. Bam, 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 it down.
Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love.
Self-love. So let's just get this stuff. Let's maybe try and 100% this area.
Rising sea levels have made once unreachable corners of the bayou accessible.
Jumper. These aren't new evolutions. Why is it acting like I didn't have them before? See, like, I couldn't jump up here previously. Why does Ensign Tyler Dixon's photo look like it's taken... from a picture where he's doing a weird face with flags. Which one was Ensign? Oh, Ensign Tyler. Yeah, it does. Look at me. Look at me. Get your hands out of your pockets, sir. Lieutenant Shannon Sims. Mama Maybell. Commander Percy Metcalf. And Captain Robert. There's no way that guy's a captain. Look how young he is. You've got another 20 years, sir. Another 20 years. Whoa! Who did it? Was it you? Your little baby? Alright. Let's go take care of this one. He takes no guff. She ain't take no guff. I was thinking this will be a shortcut, but that was the longest shortcut I've ever taken.
A shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
Hey! Hey, little alligator! Hey, little alley! Hey, little alligator! Oh, aren't you precious? Aren't you precious now? Remember when I was afraid of you? Oh, I just destroyed that alligator. Sorry, I'm really excited. I was so afraid of him. Happiest. That was my nicknames in high school. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Here comes the fat fiesta. Hey, sir. Are you a boss? Are you a boss? Are you a boss gator? by my tail? That's rude. Oh man. I don't like the alligators. They're so scary. You can, in the game, you can turn off the red line around the predators. New level, baby. When does mama become an adult? Am I an adult right now? I am an adult. I need to become an elder. Yes, I'm an adult. I don't know, probably 20 you become an elder? I'm not sure. 6'6", 300 pounds. 6'6", you're so tall. Have you grown since high school? All right, let's go do this one. I keep always pushing the wrong one. We need to do T. There we go. Where was it? That way. I don't know. Boys, what? Is that one I don't have? No, that's not a real thing. They call me Poison. How does this song go? I don't recall. I regret it. I regret it. Am I doing eating catfish? I might accidentally eat a turtle, G-Mom. I'm sorry if that happens. Get out of here. Don't chase me, alligator. Oh, it wasn't even an alligator chasing me. We did it! No turtles! What? Didn't you just say no to otters? Hey! I was out of water! You can't jump like that. Otters? Oh, I thought you were talking about seals. What, Mr. Whitey? You have to be friends to send messages? Okay, I've approved it. I've approved your friend request. Otters too? Jeez. Oh, we can go in there now. There it is. Protein digestion. Well, I feel like at this late in the game, we're not really gonna need it, right? Whoa. Where the heck? Here it is. So my mouse even needs otters. Well, we don't have any otters, though. So. At least I haven't. We haven't come across any others. Oh.
A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile.
That was a real
mouth.
Alligator. We were about to be attacked by. Look! Peter Pan! Oh, will someone add Hook to our movie night list? And did it, Captain? Captain, I'm just gonna call you Captain Whitey. How about that? The best of both worlds, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We haven't been in here yet, though. Got 6 of 10 of those. Let's go in here. Bumper, 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 bumper. Oh my gosh, she's so cool. They did. They made this game so pretty. Look at me swimming through the water. A little tail, whippy whippy. Bayou. We're in the bayou, folks. Out in the bayou. Alright, have we come across anything? Not yet. Alligator. Oh! I knew there would be something over here. I don't think we've ever collected all of the license plates from anywhere. Rufio! 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 Oh, I love Hook. Such a good movie. Looks like Staten. Oh no! Oh, me too, Maximum, one of my favorites. I loved it. I still do love it. Oh, we need to watch it. Looks like Tang! Ooh! Yeah, like DLC, you get to play as the other Apex Predators. You get to be an alligator next time. That would be cool. Rude, crude, lewd, bag, and rude. I always liked the imaginary food scene. Although now that I realize that real people really imagine stuff. Can you imagine stuff like that? Reformatting your PC, Chicago, bye! Bye, thanks for hanging out. You can really imagine stuff like that? Like in your hand and everything? Ah, there it is. You can too? It's so sad. Maybe it's because I'm an adult.
Haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four.
Just like Hook. He couldn't imagine it. You can't, G-Mom? But G-Dad can. Interesting. Okay, let's head this way. Well, Dragon, whatever. Yeah, I'm too adult. There's no way I'm too adult. Ain't no way, chicken bone. Alright. I'm gonna keep going this way. Oh, that's a good point, though, with the shark hunters. This first area, I don't think you get a shark hunter because there aren't any people to eat over here. You're the best adult here. Why, thank you. Oh, the least. I thought it said best adult. It says least adult. Thank you still? You're the least adult here. It's so true, though. It's so true. Ah, yeah! Whoa! What are those?
While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutrition.
I'm the best. There we go. Just played them once. So next time, I'm calling it right now, the sound alerts aren't going to work until I re-add a browser window with them. Well, we can go in here, where it's all. Go in! Get! What? I'm so confused, I broke it. Why can't I get in? What the heck, guys? Let's go to this one then. Like, it even says it's open. Maybe that one you have to open out. G J-Dad can picture all the things. Anything in my brain. Like, you see words? Or you just can't imagine it. Either. That's the map lock off after a certain point. I don't think they lock off. But you do have to go back to unlock some because you have to be like a certain age, shark age. Like I wasn't able to get here before because it wasn't an adult shark. There are no pictures in me. I'm just poor G-Mom. There are no pictures in me. What is that? What are you referring to? That I've read, but like if someone says imagine a beach. Sand, water, palm trees, but no pictures. But you can't, you said you can see a page, like a page in your head? That's interesting. Oh, come on! I don't know how to get it! Stop doing backflips, first of all. Got it. Except to not turn him. Sometimes, that's interesting. I'm really interested by that. Changing up something is different.
Makes for a fascinating, if
not ah, now it's open.
Nauseating spectacle.
What's in here? Is that all that's in here? Is the one? Oh, nope, there's another one up there. Oh, is that one higher? Oh, you sneaksters. Are you kidding me? Are you joking, kidding me? Not that I didn't mean to egg roll. Shh, don't tell G-Mom. Shh. I don't know what you're talking. I didn't eat any turtles. I didn't do it. How are you, egg roll? Welcome on in. I did it, G-Mom. Get up there. Okay, I might need an extra jump. I might have to be an elder to get up there. I think I need a quad boost. A quad jump. But this is here. 12 of
this
17.
This shark is a sort of super scout, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
Yeah, that was my nickname in high school. Dietary discrimination. Okay, how do I get out of here? It might actually, let's just go straight across into here. All right, so we need to go straight. Where's the exit? I like turtles. Oh, yes. Try what where, Dr. DJ? Oh, shoot. You better hurry up. You better hurry up, boy. Oh, here we go. Okay. Got that one. I wanted to go in here. Sir, you're making me very sick. Very nauseous. By the place where the pipes meet the land. Oh, to get up onto the pipes? To get the license plate?
In the kill or be killed world,
I didn't even
sea,
see that.
Performance and mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death.
Grouper. Aw, little baby barracuda. Remember when those were so scary when we were just little babies? Our precious little babies. Freaky, do we need to breathe? Hey, look! We're back in here! Okay. Alright, let's see. Where? Like down here and then jump up? I just don't know if I can make it that high. I don't think I can. I don't think I can be out of the water that long. I mean, maybe I can. I suppose I do. If by love games, you mean I'm absolutely terrified of them. That's a good idea. That's a really good idea, Dr. DJ. I think this might work. Oh, jeez. More yellow waters. They do. We were almost free of them. Get up there! Okay. Thanks, Outlaw. Thank you. If we can't do it now, we can come back as an elder. It's no big problem. Never drink yellow water. There we go, there we go. No, no, no! I got carried away! I got carried away! Shoot! I did it! I did it! Get in the water! Get in the water! I got carried away double tapping. Thanks, Dr. DJ. Thanks. So stuff like that is totally okay with me. If you don't know either, but you have an idea, I don't mind that at all. But, you know, when you know something and you just flat out tell me, that's no fun. So I also really appreciate Outlaw you not just flat out telling me. No one's in trouble. No, I'm thanking both of them. I'm thanking both of y'all. Just follow the rules. Dragon, you're always in trouble.
Hi, please tell me you're
always grounded. Always. Tom Gamer, hello. Welcome on in. Welcome. I needed to turn right there. How are you? How are you today? Now get up there! No, I saw you. Don't. No! No, 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 no! I got it, by the way. Much different when you're this far into the game coming back and not a baby shark. Just follow the rules. I guess I did say that, Dorgan. But I didn't mean it. Look at me, I'm so flippy floppy, flippity flippity. You are someone. That's a good point. Tis a good point. All right, let's go back to this one. Is this our last one? No, we need two more. Dang it. Dang, nay a bit. It's over there. Hello? Must paddle faster. Must paddle faster.
The best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable
and die
sea.
The death. Hello, Tom! Apex Rosie. Let's go this way since we're closest. We can hit all three of these and then maybe over there. Hi! I only speak English. I'm sorry. Unfortunately, languages don't stick. Wait, time out. It's on the there's a marker on the map? For it? That's true. Check myself when it comes to advice or tips or something, because like you said, it's no fun. Plus, some streamers don't mind backseating others. Look at it like a bannable offense. Oh, that's a good way to look at Twitch. It's only bannable here if you keep doing it, you know. I know a lot of people come in, they don't know. So I didn't mean to do that. I meant to go underwater. I didn't mean to do that either. Okay, can I not swim anymore? Oh, there we go. Hey, mama! You're a 15. You got a baby friend. Don't you alligator roll me. Oh my gosh, it makes me so dizzy. But you know what's a good game when it makes you this dizzy, but you still can control it. You still know where things are. You know what I'm saying? I'm not just like constantly confused of what's happening. Bye, Maximum. Thank you for hanging out. It's always good to see you. I love when people come back. I love it. I can only speak American. Okay, now we got this one, which is right over there. There's one over here. Yeah, remember when we tried jumping up here before? Ain't no way. No fishing. Yes, I need the fish. For me, fish for me. Okay, there. How did I miss that while I was in there? It's all the way back over there. It's that groovy baby. Yeah. Yeah, baby, yeah. Let's check here and then we'll jump across that way. What's to my right? Nothing? But it looked like there was water over there. Oh, no, definitely not. I speak sarcasm. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Where are the other things? Where are they? I guess we can not worry about it now. It's behind me to the right. I'm not super duper worried about 100%ing the game. At least not right now. I think I'd like to just for the heck of it, because I like the game. Let's go to the right. Let's go around that. So a little bit to the left. And then around this way, I think. No, a little bit back that way. Got him. All right, now straight. And then wrap around. This way. Right, correct. Okay. Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to explore everywhere. Look at that truck! like there would be something over here, right? One of the signs. But I suppose not. Leave me alone, you little baby. All right. I don't know. One of these days, we'll have to.
The Bayou Brawl, the American Alligator.
Oh, this is like a boss. I forgot about the boss we had before. The last one. Oh, is it 20? Oh my gosh, she's giant! Holy mama! Holy mama! Holy moly! Mamacita! She's a big girl! Whoa! You're gonna need to stay low. Whoa! Look at this. No! Oh my gosh! Could you imagine fighting this before going to the next level? A level 20? Oh jeez, get out of here! Go! No! Uh-oh, I need to find someone to eat. Get out of there! All right, I need something to eat. I'm sorry, I gotta eat a Sorry, I didn't realize she was right there. I didn't realize that was Mama! Holy moly, she just scared the bejeebus out of me. I need something to eat. Oh, I'll eat this alligator. You kill me right now, you little tiny alligator. Alright, let's go get her. I wonder if she's like healed. Alright, I'm coming back for you, Mama. She hasn't. Okay. No, stop it! Oh jeez, go. Yes!
Amphibious?
Am I about to grow?
But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
Time out, though. Am I about to gain legs or something? To. That'd be weird, right? I need to go to the bathroom. Let's go see what this evolution is.
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
This evolution allows you to survive longer and move faster on the land. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Which one do we want to get rid of? I think we want to keep that one. Probably this one. I'm fine with that one. Heck yeah, baby. Okay, and then I'm going to run to the bathroom. I'm sure Dizzy needs to go to the bathroom too. And I'll be right back. Heck yeah. Whoa, look, I got the fin things. Is that what it's from? No, oh, that's from the fin, I think. Oh yeah, I didn't realize it added it to those fins. Okay. I'll be right back.
wait.
Please don't leave me. Let's be better. No, I can't wink, Soto. I can't wink. I have so many questions, and I want them all answered immediately. Chilies. Any Neko wafers? I don't know. Let me check. I'll be right back. All right. Who's looking for the Neko? Wait. Oh, I'm in the wrong place again. Are any of y'all looking for Neko wafers? No? Not you? All right. Sorry. Have fun, ladies!
Hey, what are you doing?
No, I'm sorry, no Neko wafers.
What you doing? Are you gonna stream? Are you gonna
stream? What do you want? Huh? Give me your order and get out.
She was just sitting in my chair.
Are you just in my chair? Are you jealous? You have no reason to be jealous. You're still my favorite.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. You should always have favorites.
Right? Please don't attack me. Okay, are you ready to get down? Before you attack me? Watch out, Dizzy. Watch out. There you go.
Okay. Alright. I can't believe it's so bright outside. It's 8 p.m. and it's still super bright outside. It's ridiculous. Okay, so we got the amphibious stuff. We could do that one. What else do we have here? How come I could zoom out even further before and now I can't? Oh, there it is. 87% is where we sit right now. I feel like there should be some more stuff in here. Obviously, there probably is. Just wait, there's stuff laying across your desk. She'll sleep right here. Cece and I played a game yesterday. Civilization. And she sleeps right here. She just still attacks me. Attacks me. So I'm not going to worry about these signs right now just because we don't get like a body upgrade. It's just a protein digestant. I don't even know what that is. This is my first one, Pills. The first one I've played. And it's interesting. It's frustrating, but I think that's just because I don't yet know how to play it, you know. But I'm starting to understand it more. Yeah, Civ 6, the one that was just free on Epic. I think I just ate a turtle. I do believe I just ate a turtle. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I go this way. Maybe there would be a sign over here. Sign? I saw the sign. It was right here. Oh no. Out of his way so I can big. It takes up all the rooms. Oh gosh. Boots. I love the name. I keep wanting to call her Moxie because that was my last cat's name. But I've gotten a lot better with it. Oh, great elder. Okay, so before, when we were talking about how I didn't think anything locked later in the game, they do. They do. Where is this one in the map? I feel like we should probably just go do it. Oh, is it over here? It is over here. Let's teleport to this one. Yeah, it is a lot to digest. I've played games kind of like it, but I don't think I've ever played a civilization game.
The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.
Ooh, I'm gonna go straight across. How do we get out of here?
As coastal communities face ecological collapse and ruin, it's still reassuring to know you can get in your 18 holes.
No, stop. Stop it. I knew what you meant. I knew what you meant. How old is Boots? G-Mom? Oh, this police tape. That's so sad. Where was this? Can I get to that? Oh, stop. Stop being so dramatic. Great teen. We haven't gone into that one yet. It's directly behind me. Maybe that's how we get in. Wait, where the heck is it? Over there, no. Seven! Aww. Dizzy's gonna be 9 this year. It's so depressing. Without her. Jeez, enough barracudas?
Hi, please tell me you're a student.
I did. Corey O'Neill, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Welcome on in. Have you played this game? Changes those levels. Oh, we already have another boss. Whoa, look at his face. He's got a creepy face. Let's see if I can get to this from here. This direction. Oh, maybe via this pipe right there. Why, yes you can. Fantastic. We only have
the
two more.
The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor.
Okay, let's go do this. Yeah, we can't finish this one until we can get to the elder stage. Alright, we gotta get out. Gotta get out of here. Sarah, do you know how to get out of here? I guess probably just the way we came. I hope so. I hope Dizzy does have many years. Many years. I like over worry myself about it. I can't. I don't know what I would do. I don't know what I'll do when she passes. No, I need to get out. Not that way. Ooh, Barracuda. There we go. There's a one. We got a chainsaw with fins. The boss we're about to fight? Alright, here it is. Jeez! You scared the Turkish out of me. The Turkish. Alright, that's okay. Are you ready? Here we go, boss. The last boss we had was a level 20, but this one's gonna be pretty hard.
I know, same. Like, oh gosh. So sorry. All right, here we go.
The Sultan of Speed, the Mako.
Why has he got a golf ball in his eye? What level is he? Oh, he's only a... Why was the alligator harder? A harder level. Maybe because you had to come back to get him. Oh, what happened to your little tail? Huh? Did something happen to your little tail? I wish there was a way to, like, just look at these creatures, you know? But they're so fast. You can't take a minute to pause and look at them. No, because you can't see anything in there. And that's blurry.
Fast and aggressive, the Mako is known
bone
as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako.
Family update. Cruised by the Cajun Queen. Check in to see if Pete and Kyle resolved their family problems. Okay, they probably haven't, but check anyway. Cruised by the Cajun Queen. Okay, well, let's do that. But to make all you ask questions. Good one, good one. Wait, we're in this area. Ew, what's growling? All right, let's check. It's such a cool logos, like logo screen. Loading screen.
Back aboard
but logo
the Cajun
is
Queen,
really what I meant.
Family tensions are at an all-time high.
All-time high? It's supposed to be lower.
What's wrong? Can't you catch no reef?
I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there. I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
That's me. That's us. No. That's us.
Boy couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me how to honor shark? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Do it, or hey. I'm gonna have to eat you.
Not everybody.
I don't
want
to have to do that.
Man. I just hope this whole university thing works out for him, yeah?
She's a man eater. Shark of Constant Grotto. Visit the Sapphire Bay Grotto. Oh, I see. It wasn't ready for me to go. I have a really like painful hangnail, sorry. Cora, hello. Good morning. Good morning, Sunshine. Good morning, how are you doing? What do we get for these? Nothing. So it looks like it's just the signs you get stuff for. So we can go do that, but we do have a new evolution, the fin. So I've already been here. No, I've already been here. It's not fair. Amputate. I wish I could amputate my toe.
Greeting the red tide has become an annual tradition in Port Clovis.
Shack of Constant
Every
Grotto.
June, locals gather to watch the toxic algae bloom's sinister encroachment on the city's coastline
Grotto.
And beaches.
How are you, Cora? What's new? What's new? What's new? I can't wait to see what it looks like. Are you ready? Okay. So this one, I'm not all that impressed with. But maybe that's just because I don't notice when it does something. So the bone fins, this evolution turns you into a spinning bone-bladed blender of destruction. +3 damage resistance, +3 ramming damage, including inflict 30 damage on anything within 1 meter. Heck yeah, baby. Do you want to amputate a toe? I have a toe issue.
I hurt my toe a long time ago, and I think I broke it. And so it's, I guess it's probably healed badly. And it hurts, like, all the time. All the time. I have to pop it constantly to get it to like, loosen, kind of. Went back to work today. Free part-time. First time. First time you've ever worn a mask. I'm glad you're back to work, though. Are you enjoying it? Guys, this hurts so bad. What'd you find down there? She's back there playing. Okay, you guys are probably driving crazy. Okay. It's okay. It's not that exciting. But let's upgrade it. So here's the thing. I thought there were only going to be two of them because there were two slots. Once I got the second one, another slot opened up. How are we this far into the map? But we haven't unlocked that much stuff. Like, there's only these three sections we haven't been in yet. And we've got at least another jaw. We don't have any heads, no bone body. We've only got two fins. I imagine there's four of everything. We don't have any tail. Just dip it in some shark-infested water. Yeah. It gives me free Disney access and 10 hours for standing. Oh, $10 an hour for standing around. Free Disney. Oh, so you work at Disney? So Disney's back open? Is that what I'm hearing? I also haven't been working. Are you chasing a blueberry? So I was working on my photography website all morning here, and she jumped up and landed on my breakfast plate when I had it. And blueberries went flying. I guess she just found one. I fear that I have quite the mouth on me. Ajita has seen a meme on Facebook from time to time that says my death will probably be caused by being sarcastic to the wrong person at the wrong time. Yeah, that's how I am with C's. Like, stop, you're gonna get us murdered. I'm hoping for July. Disney Springs and is semi-open. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I couldn't imagine working at Disney. I couldn't imagine it. Okay, so we just hadn't, I guess, progressed enough to open up these things. Quests, I guess you could say. And you should say, because that's the correct answer for them. Okay, so here we had the alligator boss. Here we had the barracuda boss. This one we had the mako boss. What do you think? You think it's going to be a swordfish boss? It's probably going to be a swordfish boss, isn't it? Looks like Mama Maybell's boys destroy the target. Oh, I forgot there's audio logs.
Founder of America's largest shark finning enterprise, Mama Maybell Bryant has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats. Her fail sons, Randall and Tyson, can often be spotted piloting them around Sapphire Bay.
Let's do it. Let's do that one. I want to eat people. I'm ready to eat people. Eagerly awaiting the reopening. I haven't been to Disney World. That's not true. I went in 2016. I went to mine the very last, like, in-person MineCon, I think 2016. And we walked through just the part you can walk through without actually paying for a ticket. Other than that, I haven't been to like a Disney World or Disneyland since I was a child. It's been a very, very, very long time. I'm kind of interested in the skull and crossbones, what that leads to. To my right. Is it this? Sapphire Bay? I don't
My girlfriend would murder me if I gave her park passes, Coral! Oh my gosh, that's funny. Why doesn't she go work at Disney? Oh, you can have your relaxation. Hey, I see ya. But you regret it, don't ya?
America's largest shark finning enterprise, Mama Maybelle
Bryant, can't get away.
Has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats. Her fail sons, Randall and Tyson, can often be spotted.
Disneyland was first before Disney World. Really? I didn't know that. Oh, good. Here, we can test our thing. We can try and get a. Look, they're on bigger boat. They're not on those little skips anymore. So the last hunter upgrade was the TNT, and now they're on bigger boats. Oh, I guess they're not all on bigger boats. Disney World is still indefinitely better than Disneyland. I forgot I can, if I Q and E, it hurts stuff now with my bones. So we gotta do this near them. So many just hunters in the water. You're from Florida, and I've been to both World and Land. I've only been to Disney World, I think, before I could even remember it, how young I was. Everything else has been Disneyland. Because I was born in Florida. But then I haven't... That's not true. I have been back since. That's where it was with AC school, maybe. Man, this takes a long time to get to the next level. I wonder if it stays. Alright, I'm gonna start shaking. To attack, just because my finger's getting tired of tapping the button. My spinning, I love it. This bone fin. Who is it? Who is it? Nightlight Night. Oh, I love the name. Oh, the corgi. Okay, I have to pause it. It's so cute. Hello, welcome. Hi, welcome on in. Hi, welcome, welcome, welcome. You're playing Manny the Two? Do you love it? I love it. I can't get enough of it. I'm so addicted to this game. Welcome Oni and Nightlight. Those are super cute. Oh, they're two emotes. Well, that makes sense, I guess. That makes sense. Welcome. Hi. How are you guys doing? Welcome, Vaders. Nightlight. Night. I gave you a follow. I'm really excited. You have really cute emotes. Oh,
hi,
I need to fix that.
Please tell me you have a sweet pretzel left.
It's quite the candy. Thanks. Thanks. You can either buy your candy or you can get it for free. So... up to you. Welcome! Welcome! Nice to meet you. Tell me all about your game. Twerking!
Thank you for the gift, some twerking.
Thank you. Thank you. Guys, I need you to close your eyes. I have a raid video for you. Welcome on in. Welcome. Welcome. Close your eyes. Shh. Close your eyes. Are they closed? Are they closed? Are they...
Okay, open your eyes. Coffee makes you poop. Coffee makes you really poop. Coffee makes you poop. Welcome to Poop Town. So.
Give me my bug.
You're the best puppy. Thank you. Welcome on in. So, tell me about your nightlight. Do you just go by nightlight? Do you go by night? NL? NLK? Welcome. Hi, Astral. Innocence. Still frame. Half a rebel. Hi. Vivispace. I see you too. I see you too. Welcome in, guys.
Hi. Please tell me you have a sweet
I want to know everything
left.
About it. Everything about it. Astral, thank you for the follow. You go by NLK most of the time. Okay, great. Okay, great. Welcome. Astral, thank you for the follow.
To earn the Shark Hunter's trust.
Are you loving it?
You
I'm loving it.
Not insurance investigators.
I need to know. Their I know there's been a lot of people who are disappointed. It doesn't have enough time. I would buy the game again. I would buy it again. Welcome, new fans. Okay, dive, dive, dive. Guess I don't need to. You really, really am. Some control issues, but I've enjoyed it so much. Yeah. Like controller issues or just sometimes it makes me sick because there's so much spinning, like especially when you're fighting other sharks. Named a shark Bjork. Bjork the shark. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. That's so creative. With mouse and keyboard, which is kind of... Oh, do people play it with controllers? I'm playing with a mouse and keyboard too. I didn't even think about a controller. I always forget about the controllers. Oh my gosh. I should try with a controller. Controller apparently is better. Oh, yeah, you probably don't spin around and get... Game six often.
It's not a shark's favorite food stuff, but they will eat it whenever it's deemed necessary.
For console, please. Oh, I thought those were people. Those are not people. Those are hammering sharks. Whoa, that was cool. Yeah, this game's a hoot. A hoot nanny. I was kind of iffy about it when I bought it. VR! Oh my gosh, Astral. I would vomit everywhere. 5 seconds in. I start swimming and I would puke. I can't. Are you good at VR? Yeah! Yes! I couldn't. We have one member of our community that does like does Skyrim and stuff in VR, and I don't know how. I don't know how you do it. Even just like the walking games in VR make me nauseous. I couldn't imagine like playing Skyrim. Wait, nonetheless, this. Oh. Ooh. Is she coming out? Yes! Bring it. Did not think was in this game. The shark game. There's no deep water.
Ensign Tyler Dixon.
Oh my gosh, he looks ridiculous. I can't wait to eat him. Well, that was easy. Oh no, the outside hunter. Oh geez, what's the yellow? Uh-oh. I don't know what yellow is. Literally die. Alright, which one is he in? Hey! Get out of here, hunter diver! I don't know what the yellow is. I'm kind of worried about finding out. Kind of feel like I need to, though. You started in the bayou! That's true. That's true. You do start in, like, 2 foot deep water. Stop it! Where the heck is he? Don't see him in that one. You don't see him in that one. There he is. Come here! Come here! Come here! No, 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 no! Get him! Get him, get him, get him! Oh yeah! Alright, I'm gonna just take him with me.
The marine predator.
Oh, where'd he go?
Caution.
Come here, Tyler. Did I not kill him?
So it's going to take a lot more human death to even the score.
He absolutely flexes his basement. Time out. Oh, we did get him. I did get him. Okay. Okay. How far are you, NLK? I can't stop playing this game. I need to stop playing it. I'm so excited though. That's so much fun. Not much further. Okay. Okay. I guess we should go hide. We could do that one. I wonder if we could just keep going and pull out Butcher Boy Brady. Probably need to be a higher level though. You think you're in the next area? This thin piece, the gulf. We kind of tucked our way over there a little bit earlier. I think I got carried ahead of myself. Let's do Carnival Sins. I don't know what it is, but I want to do it. Consume 10 humans. I'm there for that.
Used to take Kyle to the
gulf and property
when he wasn't nothing but an itty bitty boy. Mm. The fact that he was afraid of that Ferris wheel. Should have told me he wasn't never gonna be no shark hunter.
He never gonna be no shark. So, okay. Forgot about the hammerheads. I'm assuming that's probably the boss of this area. Sapphire Bay. Marlin of... Does it say Marlin of Terror? Marlin of Error. Hammer it out. Actually, we're closest to this one. Let's do that one. Although I gotta hide. Gotta hide. Oh, I really hope they add DLCs. Right? They'd have to. They'd have to. No, no one's coming right at you, I promise.
She gotta be somewhere out here.
Bye, Astral! Great meeting you!
Another shark hunt draws to a close.
What is that? Oh, that's the
Marlin of Air. Boy, would it be exciting to see the awesome marine food chain in action.
But by watching a bull shark completely decimate a Marlin. Hammerhead. More like hammer dead! Good one. That was a good one.
Shoo!
Gadget sucker! Why'd I make it so hard? A little less beat up. Do they look more beat up? Do they look more beat up? I feel like he's getting more going on with his mouth, you know? Bjork the Shork. 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 Bjork. Bjork. Bjork the Shork. This is dope. I love it. I love it so much. Now we need a fun, witty name. Uh-oh. There's a lion in the water with us. Oh, there's a hammerhead. I came right next to it. Oh, what could ours be named? Let's see. We've just been calling it Bruce, but that's no fun anymore. Now that we know Bjork the Shork.
The Gulf is filled with creatures both foreign and familiar.
Hey, get back over here. I don't think that's what I needed.
World, yeah, parrotfish. I just hate a group. Or sentimentality.
Bruce is great. Named after Bruce from Finding Nemo. Does the one in Jaws have a name? Oh man, I might have to think. We're gonna have to think. Fun name. Is that not a parrotfish? Pick the farthest one away. The farthest possible one. Here have kept I like swimming around with my mouth open. And strange looking. Perhaps that's where they took it from. What? If his name really is Bruce? And Jaws? Get out of here. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Bjork the Shark. I can't get over it. I can't get over it. It's too cute. Too cute. I don't know where to get this. I think this one's underground. The sound is creepy in this level. All the creaking and stuff kind of creeps me out. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. The mechanical sharks were named Bruce. Mechanical sharks? I don't remember any mechanical sharks. Like, from the movie? Like, the that they used?
No one can tell what may be
for the movie?
In a shark stomach.
Oh! That's kind of cool. That's pretty cool. We saw one. It's probably not the one they used in the movie, but at Universal Studios. Which was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. Have you seen the Meg? I haven't seen the Meg yet. Everyone keeps telling me I need it. They keep bringing it up during while playing this. And I keep then remembering that I haven't seen it yet. Eyes are constantly on the watch for food. I need to see it. This game is just so awesome. It's been a while since I've played a game I've enjoyed so much. It's fun. It's not pretty good. Not Jaws good, but pretty solid. Oh yeah, I can't imagine any shark movie would ever be like Jaws good. But at this point, I just want to watch shark movies. You know what I'm saying? Is there a different way out of here? So that's probably where I came from. No, I came from that way. I can go even deeper. Even deeper. Don't forget to watch the mic. Thanksies. But I'm a bit busy with work just now, and I know I'd play it way too much if I bought a still frame. I feel ya. I couldn't stop thinking about it all weekend. I was like, maybe if I just play a little bit, no one would even know. But they would know. They would know. You got the same enjoyment out of Doom. Oh, I haven't ever played a Doom. What else do you play? What else do you play in LK? Or stream? Or play? What do you play for fun? I don't know. All of it. Tell me everything. How do we get out of here? I don't know which way I came from. I came from that one, I think. Designated gnome time. It's so foggy. Cloudy. I guess it's not foggy in here. Where am I now? For the... No, that's where I just came from. Who am I? How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? I play a ton of stuff. I love story-driven games the most, but adventure puzzle. Oh, fun. Fun. When it comes to gaming. It depends. It's been a long time since I've found a game that I just wouldn't, like, can't wait to play. I crave play. Because I have no patience. I recently started playing Civilization with my boyfriend. Just because it was, you know, free and epic. But it's been pretty fun. Ah! Hey, stop it. I forgot I heard him now with this. I keep forgetting. Where are you, sucker? Why are you getting so sneaky? Okay, let's do this one. Since we're right here, we can do that one later. Later. Ooh, look at those humans just waiting. Waiting to be chomped up.
That's delicious.
I love his little wiggle. It's so cute.
Wait a little wiggle.
It's so adorable. Cut to seeing a real shark being terrified.
It's delicious!
Oh! Peekaboo! Wiggle is the best. Yes, this is so cute. Oh, hello, gentlemen. Welcome back. I just need one more. Oh, good. No, the shark isn't. You guys are. I'm just minding my own business. Oh my gosh, I'm getting dizzy. I just want to get that one last person. Just right there! He's gonna run away! There we go.
Get out! Get out! Get out of there! Get out of there!
I love the wiggle! Thank you for the quote. Am I a big boy now? Am I a big boy now? Bananas! Whether boom or bust. Gotta get out of here. I want to go see if I'm a big boy. Oh. Let's go towards that. But then we'll... Maybe we'll... let's just do it. Let's just eat these folks real quick. Let's just eat these people just really quick, you know? Just real quick. Snackies. We're already being hunted, so we might as well just eat the people, you know? Whoa, get up there!
Should have brought my fish finder.
Yeah, you should have. While you're over there trying to hunt me, I'm over here getting some great dinner.
Whoa!
Got some serious air. There's always money in the banana stand. Is that a play at,
It could be anywhere.
What's that show? I know, it's almost like you guys could run away. They're bombing the people! No one's here to help you, sir. They're just gonna bomb you. Was I only supposed to kill one person? Is there only one person I needed to kill? Arrested Development! Yes, yes, yes! That's the one.
Suffocating out today.
Oh, hey, Marlin. Let's just... Oh, this is the hammerhead. An 18. Trash! Whoosh! Are you not aware I'm attacking you? Are you broken? Are you broken, sir? Oh, this game is so much fun!
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop other creatures.
Gulp. Alright. Since they've stopped chasing me. Am I an elder now? I'm so old.
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
I'm so confused. In the bottom it says I have a level up. Let me move myself. But I also think maybe I'm at the point where I have to fight Scaly Pete before I become an elder, is what it looks like down the bottom right. There's like a level up sign, but it also says fight Scaly Pete. So you probably only become an elder after you fight Scaly Pete. Interesting. Can't see blobs in the way. Oh, it's just an up arrow with a little shark in it. But then it said fight Scaly Pete, which you can see right here. So, interesting. Big Mama's house. Let's go to that one, I guess. 35 years of shark finning have afforded Mama Maybelle Bryant one of the city's most palatial and heavily guarded estates. Bye, NLK! Thank you so much for bringing your friends and for hanging out. Can't wait to catch one of your streams. Okay, thank you. Whoa, Marlin, what the heck, dude? Where are you? There you are. I don't know how they made this so smooth. Just like the fighting mechanics of this game. On top of it being underwater as a shark. Look at these body movements. Whoever made this game needs to make more. Yes, come here, you delicious. Oh, you're not getting away from me. Maybe you are.
Spectacle of a rampaging shark.
I said all kind of things about Mama Maybelle, but she always gave me a fair price on fins.
No, Mama Maybelle, you're going down. All right. We're being hunted, so I don't think we can go. We can't teleport. We can go to that though. I always push the wrong button. Let's be real. We're not surprised. Not surprised. Oh, it's that way. Marlin. Oh, the little wiggle. So cute. So cute. Hello, human. Whoa. I don't even remember that. Are we already at 500? 15? I love that wiggle. It's adorable. Look at that guy just lounging out. Oh, now he gets up. Level 21 already? We just were leveled whatever. A level whatever, baby. I'm glad she's naked. No, she's not. She's not hiding. She's just waiting. Oh, we could go do that one, I suppose. No, what? What is that way? There's nothing that way on the map. Let's go see what it is. It's a secret. Oh, with a SEA. But I'm Dragon, you're so funny.
The hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable.
What is it? Are we gonna win the game?
You won immediately.
Hey, Marlon. Marlon Brando. What's over here? There ain't nothing here. What is a chest full of cookies? What the heck? Maybe we need to go in there. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, it's over there. I don't think it's real. I think it's a glitch. It's broken. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so dizzy in here. It's way over there. I don't think it's anything. I don't think it's nothing. Population control. What the heck? What the heck? All right, let's teleport over here. I give up. I give up. That's not real. Shh. You're not real. Focus, woman. You focus, woman. Is it still over there? It is still over there. What the heck is that? There, wiggle. Wiggle, little, wiggle. Wiggle little wiggle. Wiggle little. Maybe that's where we're supposed to fight Scaly Pete. I don't think so. I figure we probably fight Scaly Pete back over, you know, where over here, where he killed Mama. And since that seems like the last place for us to go.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
Heck yeah, baby, it is. Heck yeah. That was my goal. Always. Oh, have I been in there? Where is that? Oh, I don't know if I have been in there. Hey, human! I won't kill you. I'm a little sick of humans right now. I'm not really feeling the human.
Parrotfish use their strong beaks to scrape plants and algae and bulbs.
Trying to avoid the hammerhead. Last one! We did it! We did it! We did it! I wanted to go through here. Grouper, I hardly know her.
As is the trend in other coastal towns, long stretches of Port Clovis's shoreline are
Let's
now
go in here.
Exclusive
I
want to
go in here.
Of the wealthy.
I want to go check it out. Check it out. Oh, fancy. Are those kites just flying themselves? Okay, I want to just like wrap around in here really quick. Oh! Well, hello there, boat. Got smoked!
This trimaran, like many before it, was lost in its journey to the mythological dry land.
What? What kind of creatures do we have in here? The mythical dry land. Oh! Waterworld! Yeah! I was just thinking about it. Because there was a trimaran. That was a Waterworld. Oh, I stinking love Waterworld. That's another movie that people either love or hate. There's only two.
Stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
Are they all movie references, I wonder? Probably not, right? Probably not. There it is. Oh, I stick in love Waterworld. I also like Biodome though, so.
Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling
just
up anything that
oh, it's 12,
way
not
into the
2.
World.
Daytime. I don't know, I didn't make it. You little smart aleck. Smart aleck. You little smart aleck.
To avoid starvation, a shark must always be ready to pursue and...
That's right. Don't turn the mouse. Whoa, just that twisty twist we did? Alright. Let's just make this as complicated as possible. Get out there! You little turd. Little turdlet. Alright. Let's try it from this side. There we go. Just had to switch sides as well. Get off the bridge! A grouper? I know, I just made that joke. It was only funny the first time. But it was extra funny that time, you know what I'm saying? What's in here? Oh, we're not even in it yet. Painted sails. Ah, this game is so pretty! It's not even fair. Other games stand no chance. Oh, it's just a Mako again. What? You're not even gonna give me a new monster? A new bad guy?
appreciate make human sacrifices, the eldritch gods of yore are seldom enthused about being summoned to port
boats.
What's
a squid? Wait, what's that? Eldritch gods. That looks like, what's his name? Cthulhu. Is it? No, I wasn't gonna say Cthulhu. I read your Cthulhu. Is that what it is? He's an eldritch god? I was thinking of, from what do you call it? From stinking, Pirates of the Caribbean. Mind Flayer. Jeez, this Mako's making me crazy. Just die already. Thank you. Okay. So we're in there. Can I up and over here? Mind Flayers from D&D. Okay. Oh, jeez, what was that?
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
Oh, Marlin. Get out of here! This is my safe haven! He just said it! The voiceover just said it! Oh, it's so pretty! It's so stinking beautiful. Okay. All right, I'm gonna end the stream here. Pirates of the Caribbean guys was probably based off of Cthulhu. Okay, the like squid man face. So if you're still here with Dorgan, I love it if you join me in a raid. No, thank you, MLK, and thank you for the raid. Thank you, thank you. I think everyone may have fallen asleep, but that's okay. The best chewer here. So gross. I'm just kidding. Anyway, let's do a raid. I'd love it if you join me. I still haven't fixed my raid message. I'm so sorry. So, if you want to just use your raid emotes, Twitch raid emotes, and I will work on fixing that hopefully soon. Oh, Caesar's streaming! That doofus. That ding-along. Let's go raid. We could raid Cease. let's do it. Okay. We are gonna raid Cease, who's my boyfriend. So, let's give him heck. Is he here with Turrican? Turrican is here with Turrican. Turrican. Let's get Cease. And okay, if you're still here, let's do it. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. We'll be back tomorrow, 1 Central Standard Time. I'm thinking Mondays and Wednesdays, for now at least, we'll do whatever we were just playing, Maneater. And then on Tuesdays and Thursdays, we can play some Zelda Breath of the Wild until we get tired of that. And then on Friday, we'll have our... relaxing Fridays. And then Saturday, I don't want to promise it yet because I feel so bad about this weekend, but I do want to do our scare today. I was so excited about it Saturday, and then I didn't get home until like 8:40. We were out of town, so I felt bad. And then Sunday, anxiety really took over. Why are you ending? Rude.
Doing all right. You surviving? Staying alive?
Oh. Well, he said he's ending. Butthead. The butthead. Well, Dwergen, where would you like to go? let's go raid Toonie. Oh, I did it. We didn't want to raid you anyways. No, we're gonna raid Toonie Loons. I freaking love Toonie Loons. Toonie always sends me delicious sweets and treats on Instagram. Like, just beautiful, gorgeous looking, delicious food that I can't eat. And it kind of makes my day. So, and Toonie's just a sweetie pie. So let's rate Toonie. He's playing Mafia 3. Dragon, G-Mom, anyone else who's here, say hi to him. It's fantastic. No, you have a great evening. I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you so much for hanging out. And thanks for understanding about this weekend. And I apologize. Okay. Bye. I love you. I love you. Let's do it. Bye. Bye. Good night, MLK.
Promoting good napping techniques. Dizzily coming in with the raid. Just like candy. Hello there, Diz. Hello, everyone from the Dizzily stream. Meggy